Six Music Documentaries present The Upsetter, the life and works of Lee Scratch Perry.
Hello to you people out there, this is Lee Scratch Perry, say hi. With the return of music in BBC 6 Live and Direct, with the return of Django, return of the good time, return of the past, as I turn back the hand of time to the good time. I love you.
Lee Scratch Perry on 6 Music.
Well, my early influence of music was, most of them was like the American singers, something like Breakfast in Bed, Can't Take It Anymore by Benny King was my favorite. And Don't Play That Song No More. And those are Aunt Carla Thomas, B.B. King, and Rufus Thomas. And and the Thomas family was my like a shepherd that I followed, those type of singing. And them, I'm sick and tired. To be truthful about this, sick and tired, oh babe, what you gonna do now? Sick and tired, and I'm going around with you now every day. You dress and wake in bed and being very lazy with a red tie around your head, playing crazy. That's where Return of Django coming from. That was one of my special from Fats Domino. Oh babe, what you gonna do now? Oh babe, what are you gonna do now? Sick and tired, fooling around with you.
Oh, babe, what you gonna do? Oh, babe, what you gonna do? I'm sick and tired, fooling around with you. I get up in the morning, fix you something to eat. Before I go to work, I even brush your teeth. I come back in the evening, you're still in bed. Got a red tie around your head, oh babe. What you gonna do? I'm sick and tired, fooling around with you. This is my last time telling you to change your ways. I'm telling you, baby, I mean what I said. Last time telling you to stop that jive, or you will find yourself outside. Oh, baby, what you gonna do? I'm sick and tired fooling around with you. Morning, fix you something to eat. Before I go to work, I even brush your teeth. I come back in the evening, you're still in bed. Got a rag tied around your head. Oh, babe, what you gonna do? I'm sick and tired fooling around with you. Oh, babe, what you gonna do?
Sick and Tired. And I was loving that song that said make it, we call it Return of Django. That's where Return of Django coming from. Sick and Tired. Honestly. I used to listen to Boogie Woogie, Yank. I was a favorite Yank kind of bird, Boogie Yaggy, like a shuffle, you shuffle, and you start to move the feet them very fast and you touch your toe, like, you know what I mean? And touch your, you know, you can, right now I can do music standing here with one foot and put the other hand here, one foot here. Like, if you want to show you something like standing here and some, you dance and do that, and you dance and do that, and you spin, and shuffle and boogoo, yaga, nothing like that. Yank was my favorite type of music, too. So, I'm going to the river, hang overboard and drown. If you see my baby, saying goodbye for me. And one of my favorite songs were Yankin.
misery.
Fats Domino was big, massive. Fats Domino was, it was just like a big bouncing bar that have everybody moving, everybody going crazy for Fats Domino. I was Fats Domino fan. You know, I was a fanatic about this Fats Domino. It was crazy. And I'm also a crazy person. I love everything that is crazy. Yeah.
This is Lee Scratch Perry
on 6.
I think I am here to do something. And I think I am here to turn back the hand of time. With a song like that with Tyrone Davis and things like that, if I could only turn back the hand of time, oh babe, all the dreaming about you, babe, all the thinking about you. One wish I had, and if I could turn back the hand of time, well, I wish to turn back the hand of time and let BBC know that my heart is free.
On 6 Music.
And all this song like Dark End of the Street, where we always meet. You know what I mean? Listening to another beat and listening to Duke Reed and Dawn beat. And then we discovered that this sound was not complete. So we create sounds that we could not be defeated, and something like the Dark End of the Street. All those things, I like those kind of words. Super song.
At the dark end of the street, that's where we always meet, hiding in shadows where we don't belong, living in darkness to hide our wrong. You and me at the dark. We have to pay for the love we stole. It's a sin
the darkening of the street. They're gonna find us. They're gonna find us. They're gonna find us, Lord, someday.
You and me
at the darkening.
And at the darkening of the street by James Carr was a golden disc and will be a golden disc forever.
Lee Scratch Perry on Six Music.
There's a light, a certain kind of light that never shines on me. To live with you, there's a way everybody say. I got to do each and everything. What good will it bring if I can't have you? If I can't have you. Love somebody the way I love you. In my prayers, I see your face again. God knows I pray every night. Woman, how could you be so blind? Yeah, when I'm so sad. So doggone sad. I'm a man. Can't you see that's what I am? Well, I live and breathe for you. What good would breathing do if I can't have you? If I can't have you. Somebody the way I love.
On Six Music.
My name, let me tell you, is Dr. Dick. Better known as injection specialist. to pot. Oh yeah, all kind of cakes. But none can compare to this. One day, a lady came in my surgery. Let me tell you. She said, "You making jokes." She said to
kick me off. Don't go. Let me feel it go. Just stick on me off. What a special. Let me feel it go. Stick me off. Don't go. Let me feel it go. Just
push it back without a doubt. But a woman only look at me and laugh. Oh yeah. Think I call you a diplomat. I said stick me hot. Let me feel it.
My vibration is a spiritual vibration. And most time before me become like the person I am, I was very, very rude and very thing like that. And I was loving to go to dance and all them thing. And then after a time, I feel how when you're being rude, you could be very famous of being rude, but you could be very local of being rude. Because when you're rude, you are disrespect. So I started to come out of that section and say, I want to make spiritual music, I want to make guided music and something like can heal people's brain and heal people's heart. But the people around me think if it's too godly, people might be scared because people are scared of God. You know, but I said, let's call it reggae like a bad dog. I am the upsetter. I mean, I come to change things, that's what I mean.
Promise you the right and the left.
Hello people out there from the other world. This is Lee Scratch Perry from outer space into your inner space. You're listening to Lee Scratch Perry live and direct on BBC 6 Music.